New episode, somebody kill me. Oh my god. We died like 4 or 5 freaking times. Now, I made it back. I was gonna walk all the way back. We had that fool right there who's scary as fuck. I put most of the shit that we had in the storage. Snake. Second floor. Monitoring. Something strange afoot. Oh, right there. Steroids. Fuck yeah, man. Drugs. Kids, avert your eyes. Oh yeah. Your max health is increased. Yeah, you take the drugs, boy. So what happens? Got them. There's a lot of supplies. So we gotta find a snake key somewhere. Wherever the hell that is. It's somewhere in this house. I'll find it. Don't feel like going out there just yet. Missing something of great importance. There's a snake door. There's a snake door. But where? Oh, where would a snake key be? Something wasn't right in that room. There's something was still not right in that room, I should say. It was off. You need to stop. You're on my nerves. What's up with the ear missing? Oh, need a snake key, please. No? Should I just go advance with the story? Yeah. Doesn't fit this guy. Okay. So we do have to find the snake key. Where it's at, I don't know. We found the steroids, though. Found the good shit. We got chem fluid. We're gonna go back, make some health, because we're all out of health. Grandma's gone again. Where the hell's she go this time? Just all about going round and round, man. You ain't getting away! I beg to differ. I will get away. I'll make sure of it. I won't stop here. I don't stop. I never stop. A broken handgun. My body's feeling weirder and weirder. Soon I'll become like mom and dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. That woman, she was with me and she knows something. If I had the serum, I could cure myself. I could find out more. Okay. It's too late for them. Let's see the point. Magnum. Hey, look, normal food. There you go. That's some good shit. No. Okay.
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
Beautiful.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Blue and red. What the hell was that? Bushes. Hang on, there's a thing out here somewhere. Oh, right there. There we go. I got number 7. Now we look for number 8. Where's number 8? Tell me where number 8 is, you stupid video. In the safe room of the old house. Yeah, I'm looking at it again. Don't judge me. I should get those steroids. Maybe that's supplement. I'm more interested to know where that snake key is. No, go away. Oh, I hate bugs. Get out of here, you stupid. I'm gonna waste all my ammo on it. Disperse! No! Bugs! Get away from me! God damn it. I don't have time for this shit. No! I'm gonna go get more ammo. I'm not dealing with this shit. I'm just not. It's not gonna deal with it. I don't have to. You can't make me. When do they go away? Get him! Get him! Just don't get rid of him, do you? Get out of here. Ah! What the fuck? Burner fuel. I don't have a burner. Open this shit up. Herb. Solid fuel. flame rounds. I would love some flame rounds, man. God damn. We did it! We're doing it by getting ourselves killed! I don't think that helped me. Ow! Son of a bitch! Get away! Ah. Don't worry, I'll just go around. I'm running out of shotgun shells. And it's dark. More solid fuel. Is there a map for this place? Psycho students. Lockpick. Fuck you! Fuck you! This isn't working out. I don't think that was going to work out. Don't have enough space. All right. Yeah, we're out of ammo. Bear with me. She's upstairs, don't go up! Yeah, I'm not planning on it.
creepy fucking dolls. Bear with me.
Gotta go get more shit.
Yeah, melee is not an option. Not at all. Not. Nope. This way. Keep running. Hell yeah. Now we got six.
Alrighty.
He's upstairs, don't go up, blah 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 blah. I don't care.
Old house, man.
Cellar? Callie? We've been invaded! I do not take kindly to such actions. Die.
Oh my
got a flamethrower. I will burn you. Maybe we should go to the cellar first.
Some answers.
I know, you're right, and I always wanted to tell you, but I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone.
Dad, right? You mind if I borrow mommy for a little bit? Don't just stand there. Do something!
Ethan, help!
What do you want me to do? Burn it down. Getting rid of me that easily. Come here, bitch. Wasted all that fire on her for nothing. We're just gonna ignore that.
Stay the fuck out!
Let's listen, lady. Get away from the spiders.
You troublesome piece of shit!
Goes and does stuff.
Alright, you piece of shit! I've had about enough of you!
Boss safe room. Increase your items off. Look at that. Stand. No. Close them.
We got more item slots, man.
Put that in there. Might as well keep. Well, I mean. Kinda don't really need to, but I might want it. I ought to take all the ammo with me. That's good enough for me.
Alright, this is where we save it, man. This is where we save it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Oh, we're going on to episode 8 right quickly.
Damn, it is 107. I gotta get to bed.
I guess I will continue this tomorrow. Hope you all enjoyed. I know I didn't. Have a wonderful day.